The FAA grounded all planes in the U.S., citing an outage of key safety systems. President Biden responded to the concern, saying that the FAA safety system is very complicated and difficult to operate. So it's basically like riding a bicycle.